Hi children, good morning. Welcome to online classes. Today we are going to learn English now.
The school fun.
In all topics.
The school fun.
Hello teacher.
Yes. Hello sir, Martin.
Martin, why Martin?
Okay, look at me, all of you. See, words with long vowel sound. Vowel A words. C A K E K. P R A Y pray. Vowel E words. T-R-E-E tree. L-E-A-F leaf. Vowel I words. F-I-R-E fire. N-I-N-E nine. Next, vowel O words. R-O-S-E rose. O-V-A-L oval. Vowel U words. T-U-B-E tube. U-N-I-F-O-R-M uniform. Next, words with the ow and I sound words. Words with ow sound words. O-W-L owl, C-L-O-W-L clown, C-O-W cow. O-U words, H-O-U-S-E house, R-O-U-N-D round, M-O-U-S-E mouse. Next, words with the I sound words, O-I-L oil, B-O-I-L boil, N-O-I-S-E noise. I words, T-O-Y toy, B-O-Y boy. J-O-Y, joy. Next, singular and plural. One and many. One hand, three hands. One cup, five cups. One jug, four jugs. Singular. When there is only one cup, we say cup. This is a singular form. When there is more than one cup, we say cups. This is a plural form. One cup, three cups. This and these. This. 2.21% are being used. This. This is a hand. This is a jug. These. 2.2 more than 1% are being used. These. These are hands. These are jugs. THIS. This. THESE. These. Next. That and those. 2.21% are being used. That. That is a tree. Those. 2.2 more than 1% are being used. Those. Those are trees. THAT. That. THESE. THOSE. Those. Next. IS is AREER. Use is for 1% are things. This is a cup. She is a girl. Use R for more than 1% or thing. See, these are cups. They are girls. W-E-V. We can go now. Y-O-U-U. You may go now. T-H-E-Y. They. They are my friends. Next, more words. And more no. Y-E-S, yes. S for so. S-A-Y, say. B-U-T, but. G-E-T, get. N-E-W, new. O-U-T, out. G-O-O-D, good. M-U-S-T, must. S-O-O-N, soon. L-I-K-E, like. W-H-A-T, what. W-I-L-L, will. T-H-E-Y, they. U-N-D-E-R, under. Next, what, who, where. W-H-A-T what? What is this? This is a table. What is that? That is a pencil. What are these? These are mangoes. Who? W-H-O who? Who is she? She is my sister. Who are they? They are my friends. Who is he? He is my uncle. W-H-E-R-E where? Where is Jolly? She is in the living room. Where is Vicky? He is at school. Where is your house? My house is in the KK Nagar. Where is your book? It is on the table. Capital letter. Basic punctuations. See, always use the starting letter, capital letter. End of the sentence, full stop. End of the question sentence, question mark. Okay, children? You should follow these rules, ma'am. See, answer With S it is. I no it is not. Answer with S it is. Is this a cup? S it is a cup. Is that a cloud? S it is a cloud. Is that a jug? S it is a jug. Is that a kite? S it is a kite. Is that a tub? S it is a tub. Is that a pot? S it is a pot. Next, no it is not. Is that a hand? No it is not a hand. It is a bag. Is this a pot? No it is not a pot. It is a cup. Is this a hand? No it is not a hand. It is a top. Is this a net? No it is not a net. It is a pot. Teacher akada phone undi teacher.
Phone.
Shobha teacher oddu chusukondi inside outside and more under and over. See, the ball is under the table. The dog is under the tree. The cat jumps over the wall. The bird flies over the tree. Inside and outside. The horse is inside the stable. The horse is outside the stable. The cat is inside the house. The cat is outside the house. In front of and behind. The car is in front of the house. The van is behind the house. The cat is in front of the sofa. The dog is behind the chair. Picture read. Look at the picture. Complete sentences. There is a tub. Dash a table. O N on. Dash is blue tub. I T it. The teddy bear is dash a tub. Near. In. I N in. There are three balls dash a tub. Near. N E A R near. They dash a jug on the table. Is. Okay, next rhymes one. See and look at it. See saw up and down, which is a way to London town. One foot up, the other foot down. That is a way to London town. See one more time. See saw up and down, which is a way to London town. One foot up. The other foot down. That is a way to London town. Next, pat a cake. Baker's man bake me cake. As fast as you can, pat it and prick it and mark it with C and put it in the oven for teacher and me. See one more time. Pat a cake. Baker's man bake me cake. As fast as you can, pat it and prick it and mark it with C. And put it in the oven for teacher and me. Incy Wincy spider climbing up the spout. Down came the rain, washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up on the rain. Now Incy Wincy spider went up the spout again. See one more time. Incy Wincy spider climbing up the spout. Down came the rain, washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Now Incy Wincy spider went up the spout again. See. After a bath, I tried to whip myself till I am dry. Hands too white and fingers and toes and two wet legs and shiny nose. See one more time. After a bath, I tried to whip myself till I am dry. Hands too white, fingers and toes, and two wet legs and shiny nose. Next, are you sleeping, brother John? Morning bells are ringing, ding dong ding, ding dong ding. Are you sleeping, brother John? Morning bells are ringing, ding dong ding, ding dong ding. Next, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, life is but a dream. Row your boat. float gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Okay, next story. An ant went to a river. The ant and the dove. An ant went to a river to drink water. It slipped and fell into the river. Seeing this, a dove plucked a leaf and dropped it near the ant. The ant got onto the leaf. The leaf was carried by the river to the other side. The ant was saved. One day, hunter came, quietly shook the dove. Seeing this, the ant bit the hunter. The hunter yelled out in pain. The dove reared his and flew away. See one more time. The ant and the dove. An ant went to the river to drink water. It slipped and fell into the river. Seeing this, a dove plucked a leaf and dropped it near the ant. The ant got onto the leaf. The leaf was carried by the river to the other side. The ant was saved. One day, hunter came, quietly shook the dove. Seeing this, the ant bit the hunter. The hunter yelled out in pain. The dove heard this and flew away. See one more story, the bundle of sticks. Shyam was a rich merchant. He had 3 sons. His sons often kept fighting with each other. This made Shyam sad. One day, he gave each of his sons a bundle of sticks tied together. He asked them to break it. They all tried but were not able to do so. Shyam opened one of the bundles and gave separate sticks to each son. They broke the sticks easily. Shyam said, "See, sons, when these sticks were together, you could not break them. But when they were separated, you could easily break them." His son said, "Yes, father, we have learned this lesson today. We shall always be united. We shall not fight henceforth." See one more time, the bundle of sticks. Shyam was a rich merchant. He had 3 sons. His sons often kept fighting with each other. This made Shyam sad. One day, he gave each of his sons a bundle of sticks tied together. He asked them to break it. They all tried but were not able to do so. Shyam opened one of the bundles and gave separate sticks to each son. They broke the sticks easily. Shyam said, "See, sons, when these sticks were together, you could not break them. But when they were separated, you could easily break them." His son said, "Yes, father, we have learned this lesson today. We shall always be united. We shall not fight henceforth." Okay, next, homework time. Now, we will discuss about today's homework. Homework sheet book. See, page number 94. Which picture show a boy sleeping? First one, tick here. Next one, match the parts of the body. Nose, where is the nose? Match here. Next one, fingers. Where is the finger? Here it is. Match. Leg, here. Match it. Hand, here it is. Next one, trace this. Trace the words. THREE THEYBREAK, break. WHEN, when. COULD, could. SHALL, shut. Okay, next. Tick the ant. Where is the ant here? Here it is. Tick the leaf. Where it is? Here. Page number 94 and 95, 96 and 97. You should do. Okay, children. Bye, have a nice day. We will meet in the next class. Okay? Bye.